Chintong. Chintong has shown great progress and participated well in class this week. Well done. Trishrap has worked extremely hard this week to identify verbs and nouns in Ready to Learn. Thank you for working putting in the best effort.
Doing a great job, everybody. We've got about 5 or 6 to go. Looking this way. Show me your best audience manners. Just waiting. Still waiting.
From Preppy S. Anurag, congratulations on making huge improvements with your reading. Thank you for always trying your best. Keep up the good work. Marley Kane.
Okay, I need everyone to be looking this way, please.
Marley Payne, for her outstanding effort to look after others and use her manners. Azam, from Prep SN. Azam always has a cheerful attitude in class and is working hard on his reading and writing. He is kind to all around him. Well done, Azam. Saviana, from Prep SN. Saviana has been working really hard to be kind to everyone around her and make strong choices. She has shown great courage to try new things. Well done, Saviana.
Teachers, if someone in your class is talking, can you please ask them to come and sit near you? Student of the Week is a very important award to win in our school or to achieve in our school. And when it's your turn and you come up to be Student of the Week, you would want everybody to be listening and looking and showing their best manners. And that's what we're asking you to do today, is to be respectful of other people. I need you to be sitting quietly. We have 4 to go.
Saviana has been working really hard to be kind to everyone around her and to make strong choices. She has shown great courage to try new things. Well done, Saviana. Natalia Sands is trying very hard to improve her writing. Adriana Palombi. Adriana, you are making enormous progress in your reading. Well done. Keep up this impressive effort. Jay Zala. Jay has settled well into prep. He is a good friend and showing that he can listen and learn. Well done. This concludes our student of the week. Can you please congratulate us on another week of success?
Okay, let's get them.